guys really quick before I forget to show you guys my son's Easter basket that I put together, and I did it on a budget. I will link how much I spent on this basket and all the stuff that's in it and around it in the description box or on the screen somewhere here, there, whatever. But before we get into the haul, you guys, of what's inside of my son's Easter basket, I want to let you guys know my son is 7 years old and he said he wanted an Easter basket. I asked him, did he want an Easter basket? Did he think he was too old for Easter basket? He said, no, mama. And I said, okay. And I was so excited because I wanted to go ahead and get all his Easter stuff really quick. Like, thank God I got it before the COVID-19, the coronavirus. I was able to get a whole bunch of stuff, and I was thinking ahead of time this year. So yes, and then I did also get some stuff, like, you know, after definitely we got on lockdown or whatever to stay in the house. But I did find some things, little things. So let's go ahead and jump into the haul of what's inside of my son's Easter basket. Again, he is 7 years old, and it doesn't matter how old your kids are. Get them an Easter basket. I don't care if they're 14, 15, and they say they don't want it, baby. Get them a little something. Get them an egg and put some money in it, and they'll be okay. But anyways, I got him some pastel color blues, eggs. I try to keep it for boyish. And then I got him some marble, like, eggs. And most of this stuff, I will say, come from Dollar Tree and the 99 cent only stores, Targets, and Kroger grocery store. And then I got him some of these window stickers, some for spring, for some from Easter. And this one says Happy Easter, and this one has just, like, you know, the honey eggs and the bunny rabbit. And then I also packed his basket full of stuff. I got these little ducklings here that light up when you push them on the ground. They light up. Actually, both of them. And then I got some little Easter carrots. I have him some Easter shoot hoop game there, some socks, and some putty, Easter putty. And then I got some more socks for him, a football Easter egg that I'm gonna put maybe a couple of his toys inside. And then I got some more little tractor matchbox trucks. I got some Legos, and that was the construction one, and then this one is the police one. And I got some bubble blower for him as well, because he loves to do bubbles. And then I got him some little cars, and these are the turbo wheel cars. You can find these at your local Dollar Tree. Next, I got some bubbles because he loves bubbles. My son loves bubbles, so I found this one at Target's, which is really cute. Then I got him a Skittles Easter egg. And most of this candy that you see in here will be divided into Ziploc bags, those snack bags for him. I got him some chalk. Don't mind the pink, because I will be drawing with that, but the blue and the orange will be for my son. And then I got some Easter bag grass, basket grass. Then I got some little Legos. I got green and blue. And then I got some peach chocolate bar. Oh, he has so much stuff. And then we have some Bible card verses that I got for him. Noah's Ark, Bible Go Fish, and Bible Trivia. Then I have a DIY Eva Animal photo frame, which says, I love you. And I'm gonna put his picture inside, me and his picture inside. Then I have one of those little drawing boards here. And then I have a big thing of Paw Patrol candy Easter egg. And I have a pencil, like, pencil tin for him to put his pencils in. Also have some little Trickets Mini Thomas and Friend Minis trains. Then I have two of these trains here, one green, one red. They came from Dollar Tree. Then I got some of these scrambled tiny jelly beans for him. Then I got three of these little mini cars from Matchbox. And then this is the other one, it's a truck. Then I got some Lifesaver Hard Candy Spring Mix. I'm actually gonna not give this to him, but I wanted to show you guys anyways. And then I got some Nerds, which is his favorite, he loves Nerds. And then I got some Peeps candy. What else we have in that bag? Nothing. So that is it, you guys. That is all that I have in my 7-year-old son's Easter basket. He's gonna have a great Easter. I hope you guys have a great Easter as well. And fill those baskets full of stuff for the kids, because they are gonna love it, enjoy it. And you guys have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful day. Thanks for watching.